so you have to talk amongst yourselves for a few moments. I have a feeling you're going to know the words to this song, and the last one was just a warm-up. So you have no excuse this time. I mean, really no excuse. We have people planted in the audience who will come and get you.
In 2001, Rainee was going up to Pleasant Valley, and she was trying to organize her class to come down to the gazebo down in the park and do a little Shakespeare. So I walked down with Rainee, and we waited and we waited. Nobody showed up. So you can see her background and where all this started. She's a special gal, and I'm really proud. So I'll let Elsa tell the rest of the story.
Now I think I shouldn't say any. It's hard to hold back. We have 11 grandchildren, and these are two special ones. Jesse called a couple weeks ago, and he said, I'm coming to San Francisco on March 7th. Well, I'm not going to get all upset about this. And, we're just going to move and do all these things and make some commitments. But I kept them all, and I had helpers, like all of you today. We all pitched in, and we had a party. I don't know, we've managed to get to Australia 11 times.
Oh, wow.
And the trip wasn't that long because we had a good destination. They've grown up, and they're really a blessing. And tears of joy. Yesterday, last night, Rainee hadn't come yet. We thought she was going to come 2 days ago. She got a chance to go to New York, and she couldn't pass it up. But then she had to go back to Los Angeles to get her stuff. And we waited, and I said, well, we've got all these people to come. I'd have to get all these people together again sometime. And Lisa called, she'll be there. Okay. So she did get there. We went to bed. We knew they'd come, and we're not supposed to check on our kids if they're home or not. I don't know when she got in, but I don't tell. We're just glad she came. But what's nice, Jesse called and said, I said he was coming, and he's bringing a girlfriend. Now I should get distressed and pressured. But I didn't know. I knew the Lord provide, and we just love her. We had to say, I wouldn't mind having her for my granddaughter. So we're blessed, and if Lisa or if Rainee didn't come, well, we've got Jesse, and we've got our little sweet Joe, and everybody kind of works together, even in the kitchen. Somebody starts, somebody finishes, and somebody doesn't want to do that, so they're anyway, we're just amazed how many people came, friends from far and near, and I feel it's worth it, and I'm glad I was able to get everybody together, no special press or warning or inspirational pushes, you know, I keep asking some people, oh, you gotta come. Everybody was just glad to be here, right?
Yes.
I haven't seen everybody yet that's here, but I'm finding out they came. And so I just wish you well, and just keep on singing, and think of Rainee. She's not giving up, and we love it all. So thank you to all of you, and especially to Joe, who came to help. She thanked us for being here. And Jesse, they just pitched in and filled in, and it was meant to be. And then I hear Jesse. He's the oldest in the family, and he's still young. And then there's Rainee. So we thank her parents who came before her, and the good Lord bless us all.
Real Rainee about here.
It was Rainee.